الحضور الكرام، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، واسعد الله مساءكم بكل خير. في بداية غبقتنا الليلة أحب أرحب بسعادة الشيخ عبد الله بن محمد بن سعود الثاني رئيس مجلس الإدارة وضيوفه الكرام.
Ghabga is one of our company's most cherished traditions during the holy month of Ramadan, a special time for everyone to strengthen their relationships while sharing a memorable meal. In this occasion, we focus on what we have delivered in our business, celebrate the successes of a remarkable year, and get a better understanding of the difference that charity and social work is making through our Ramadan campaign, Days of Joy. Our employees and volunteers are visiting children in hospitals, distributing aid and doing good in our community. Dear guests, I'm honored and pleased to ask our chairman, Sheikh Abdullah bin Muhammad bin Saud Al Thani, to deliver his speech. Please welcome His Excellency, Sheikh Abdullah.
Let's start by talking about the year we spent since last Ramadan. First of all, we launched the 4G, and it was a very successful launch. It's one of the first countries in the Middle East to come with 4Gs. Also in the fiber optic, what we did, we increased our customer base to 150,000. We connected 150,000, which is another milestone the team has achieved seriously in Qatar. We are very close now to reach 100 million customers. Inshallah, very soon we will hit that target. Of course, that will be complemented by Myanmar. Myanmar, by the end of July, beginning of August, inshallah, we will start going on air. Very virgin country, very promising country. Inshallah, by next year when we meet here, we will be not talking about 100 million customers, but we will be talking between 130 to 150 million customers. Plus the difficulties we had in Algeria, we launched the 3G. We launched it, although we had so many restrictions on launching the product, but again, we did it. We did it very smartly, and we are number one in Algeria giving the 3G services. What we are doing here in Qatar to support the community we are working with. Of course, it's part of our really DNA that since we started that we have to support the community here in Qatar. If we go to the sport you've seen our support here in Qatar and for Paris Saint-Germain as a Qatari arm in Europe. You've seen our ad with Messi, our ambassador Nasser Al-Attiyah in Rally Dakar or wherever he goes. Uridu is there, so the name is becoming strong. Also, we became partners with Clinton Global Initiative, CGI. We are doing maximum to raise the brand of Uridu. So all together, I must say that we are trying our best really to grow, to become a real global player. So we need your prayers and your support. And of course, I'm blessed, I'm honored to work with guys like you who is helping the company here in Qatar or as a group outside Doha. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, on the speech. We have achieved so much this year under your direction, and you have inspired us to achieve our goals. Now, we're very pleased to introduce a special performance for you all. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm pleased to introduce our entertainment performance for the evening. all for joining us in today's Ghabga. And thank you, Sheikh Abdullah, for the inspiring speech that you gave us. Thank you all for joining us today and being here. And please, enjoy your Ghabga meal. Thank you.